Hi everyone, it's Asuka here. In this video, we will introduce a magic remover that was requested by a viewer. This mysterious remover allows you to simply apply it to your nails and the gel will rise up and come off. Since it is only applied to the top of the nail, it is gentle on the skin and does not dry it out. I'll be reviewing how to use it and how it feels to use, so please watch until then. Okay, let's get started! One of your viewers requested me to try out the magic remover, so I ordered it on Amazon right away. This product is called Magic Remover, and it said that you can remove gel nails just by applying it on your nails and waiting for about 3 to 5 minutes. It's attractive that you don't have to wrap it in aluminum foil, you just leave it on and wait. Removing it is really a hassle, so if you know of any products that you think are convenient, please let me know in the comment section. Okay, let's open it right away. Unlike regular liquid removers, this is a rare type that comes in a bottle for gel. When you open it, you'll see that it also comes with a brush. There is a rough liquid inside. And when you take it out on a palette to see what it's like, it has rough granular particles, and the liquid itself doesn't drip, and it's almost a transparent liquid. It also seems that it can be removed in a very short waiting time of 3 to 5 minutes. With regular removers, you have to wait 10 to 15 minutes, so this means you can remove it in 1/3 of the time. Okay, let's try it out. This time, I'm going to apply a base coat on my natural nails, apply 2 coats of color gel on top of that, and apply a top coat and try it in the hardened state. First, scrape off some of the top coat layer on the surface of the gel nail. Use a file to scrape off the entire nail evenly. If you apply the remover without filing the nail, the surface of the nail will be too smooth and the remover will not penetrate easily, so lightly file the surface before applying the remover. Once you've finished filing, use a hard brush to thoroughly remove any scraping residue. Now, let's apply the magic remover. Scoop some out of the bottle and apply it to your nails. As soon as I started applying it, the remover started to pop and bubble. I didn't notice it while I was applying it, but after a while the surface became bumpy and melted looking. After 5 minutes, the popping stopped and it looked like the gel was peeling off and floating. Let's try scrubbing it off with a wood stick. The color gel on the surface seems to be quite soggy, so I tried scrubbing it off a bit more. The first coat of color gel I applied after the base coat didn't seem to be soggy yet, but when I rubbed it with the wood stick, it was surprisingly easy to remove. Ordinary removers dry out the skin very much, but this one doesn't have to be applied directly to the skin, so I felt it was a gentle remover for skin. However, your nails will dry out, so moisturize them with nail oil. And I wondered how it could come off if I used a peel-off base, which peels off easily, instead of a normal base coat. So I tried the same thing. After the peel-off base, I applied two coats of color and then top coat. Unlike when I used the base coat, it suddenly started to pop up from the bottom, and a strange phenomenon occurred. Unlike regular base coats, peel-off bases peel off easily, so it looks like the peel-off base itself has risen up. After 5 minutes, it looks like this. And when viewed from the side, it has peeled off, rising from the bottom so much that a cavity is created. After 5 minutes, I rubbed it with the wood stick, and almost all of it came off in one go. This is so amazing! I didn't know that the peel-off base was so easy to remove. What did you think of this new magic remover? I think you can remove it from both hands in about 20 minutes, so it seems like a time-saving remover. The way it rises up is amazing, and the peel-off base in particular come off incredibly quickly, so I recommend you to try it out. Thank you for watching! If this video was helpful to you, please hit the like button. And if you like to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. See you soon. Bye.